My name is Carol Bess, and I'm a retired licensed vocational nurse that worked in the psychiatric capacity for the San Diego County Health Services. I am 64 years of age and without health coverage. I feel kind of resentful that I don't have the coverage because I you know, always considered myself, you know, as a citizen, a taxpayer, you know, and a individual that you helped other people that, you know, why wasn't there, why couldn't I access coverage?
My name is Jenny Sesenia, and I am a full-time student working towards a nursing degree. I also work part-time, and I have a volunteer position at a local clinic. Given that I'm only a part-time employee, there's no affordable options for me to have regular coverage. There's been several times in my own experience that I haven't been able to take care of myself the way that I advise other people around me to do for themselves. So I think that I'm definitely at a disadvantage because I don't have health care.
My name is Justin Sayagusa, and I'm a freelance graphic designer here in San Diego. I don't have health insurance right now because I'm a freelance designer, and because of the economy, I just can't afford to pay the premiums on healthcare right now. And I think that if I was offered a public option, that I definitely would take advantage of that, because I know that there's millions of people out there in America who can't afford healthcare, and I think it's a fundamental human right.
My name is Karen McManus, and I'm a vice president for a local community bank. My brother was uninsured. He died of a sudden heart attack last year. He left behind 4 children and 2 grandkids. Our mother was very ill at the time, and my brother had moved back home to care for her. And he was juggling work and, you know, taking care of my mom. And apparently he hadn't taken his medication for over a month. After he passed on, I was told that the reason why he didn't take it is because he couldn't afford it, which was very upsetting to us. We lost him because he couldn't afford a prescription.
I'm Dr. Linda Hill. I'm a physician here at San Diego Family Care, where I've been working since 1980. A lot of my patients can't afford private insurance, and they don't qualify for the government-sponsored care. So they have the choice of either giving up their house, selling their assets, and becoming completely destitute in order to qualify for government-sponsored health care, or paying out of pocket until they're bankrupt and then not being able to get the care that they need.
My name is Carol Conger-Cross, and I have been working in social service work in San Diego for the last almost 30 years. And about 9 months ago, I lost my job. It feels really bad not to have health coverage, that at any moment you could lose your house, any assets that you have worked to have over your life, and that you could lose them, and that you might not get the attention that your child or yourself needs to be able to survive. That's really scary.